before natin. Yung mga kasama natin wala pa.
It's a cycle seen in every aspect of our lives.
Talaga.
We are gathered here for the despedida of our PSDS.
This is a
pre-program.
Pre-program. Happening right now inside the car.
Wala talagang forever kahit saan. Sa buhay.
Oh.
Sa pag-ibig.
Char. Ying Santos.
Sa trabaho.
At saka Paolo Contes.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning, June. Good
morning.
Good morning, Papa. Good morning. Good morning, sasakyan.
Morning.
Every beginning has an end. And every end is a new beginning. It's a cycle seen in every aspect of our lives.
Char. Natin. Yung mga kasama natin wala pa. Pero diba, di ba, busog na kita.
There's no hatred, no?
Hatred.
We meet with one another because of good leadership that we praise us. What else could I say? That relative to work or other submission of reports, at the level of pressure, no pressure at all. Yeah? So, especially the signing of documents, at any time, at anywhere in your place, you are available always. Because, sorry pa nga, this is my last day, or mataliwan na nga nito, sabi ng Chumi. No. I mean, the task being given to me ends in this district, but my journey, next journey, starts at my next station. Hoping with that, with your support, I could not be in this position without you. No, hindi na ako pwedeng magiging ganito ako kung wala kayo. So that's why, from the very start, I was assigned as teacher in this district. Ito yung pioneer district ko, so that's why I'm very happy that na nakabalik ako dito, na sa tingin ko nga dito na ako magre-retire. But because of the mandate, because of that COA observation outlet, that a certain PSD says, as well as you yourselves as a school head, that you may only have a 5-year duration in your respective assignments or in your respective stations.
Wala puro na juwa.
Mamnora Estubanes.
Mamnora.
Okay.
Okay, so not sir.
Jubilee. True pahin.
Hindi lang talo. Magdalo.
Ma'am, honey, princess. True pahin. Ano si Bobo?
Limbitaran sinina cafe as this will be the party of our doctor George Willo. According to her, sayang na dispider na si sir. Kaya minsan sa dua ko na katuig sa bilang secretary to the mayor. Every time na may meeting sa MPOC or maski anong meeting, si sir very punctual, siya kita nauna. Pag nakita ko na niya pick up sa boss, kaya naman lang ginaparada niya, pwede na si sir. So, magkasasayang kung mapwede lang kung pwede lang, sabi ni Mayor, pagbutan ang superintendent na i-repend si sir, si Dr. Sarsuelo. Iya himoon. Daka pumahimo sa akin sa executive order na i-retain na si sir. Malapagat ako si Dr. Kaya siguro sa inokasyon, di rin pa niya ni pamilin-pilin sa iya. Kaya sabi pa nga niya, di rin siya mataliwan. Outgoing lang. Kaya di lang usad na cycle siguro sa public services ng gobyerno natin. Lalong-lalo na sa national government agencies. Igwa talaga si Enrico doon. Lalo na ining maabot ang eleksyon. Kaya kung minsan overstaying na usad na official sa gobyerno sa ngaran sa DepEd, minsan ada na ang nagkakaigwa sa intimacy ang pag-aramigo na parus di magurulang. Kaya siguro kasakit sa kabuto ni Dr. Sarsuelo na din ang magkaliwan, mabaya sa iyo anay, si Kadali. Pero hasta man niya na tuloy it again, according to him.
Thank you.